see that because I will not be doing it again. Back to the ship. We head for Protected Cove. Now. Clergyman. On the off chance that this does not go well for me, I would like it noted here and now that I am fully prepared to leave wherever I must, so that I may be welcomed into that place where all the goody-goodies get to go. Savvy?
We have a word for that, Jack. You can convert.
I was thinking more of an as-needed basis.
Quartermaster!
Aye.
She cannot breathe.
She has water.
She needs air. Goodness.
She will escape.
You're killing her. I support the missionary's position. See.
Onward!
We must not stop.
You will walk.
Around me.
I do not ask for help.
You need it. You're in a hurry, yes?
Feeling froggy, aren't you?
God's own creations, the mother descendant of those dark creatures who found their refuge on the earth. Such beauty, yet deadly.
Deadly? No.
You attacked me.
Oh. You are different.
Different?
Are you not? You protect.
Push me down out of the way.
You see the fountain?
No, but we are close. Bring the creature, cover its head. She has a name! Pray tell.
She's Serena.
Run deep. She escapes, all is lost. Quartermaster. Look.
take time to die. Dry in the sun, only half in the water. Not enough to live, but just enough to make the dying slow. Think on it. Your people murdered, harvested for their tears. Serena, won't you cry?
Oh, die, even you. Soon, I hear.
Listen. Listen. Can you not hear your sister's scream? Do you not hear? We need but one tear. Vile creature.
Cut off her fingers one by one. She'll cut out the tears from behind the eyes.
Where's your voice in this?
Maybe she'll have a change of heart when the sun rises.
Why? She will burn, but I cannot wait for the sun. Perhaps we should build a fire.
No.
Do not contest me, Chloe.
You will not torture her.
We need only one tear.
I will tear every scale from her body one by one if I see fit. If that displeases you, go pray.
I was wrong. Not every soul can be saved. Yours cannot.
Behold, gentlemen, a man formerly of faith.
That vile creature, as you call her, is worth 100 of me.
You care for her. You fancy her. Do not deny what is clear to my eye. Question is, does she fancy you? By God, she does. We are in luck. Bring forth a tear, or witness the death of this poor soul.
Serena!
If you could manage a tear, I would be grateful.
Sadness, yes, but no sorrow. Yet.
Not by your hand, father!
Time and time, wait for none. Quartermaster. Why, mermaids are tough. A lot of them. Tie her up like the others. Get rid of this. You are confident?
Yes. I am a woman. So is she.
Sorry.
Philip, you're alive.
Yes.
You came for me. Why?
You're different. Are you not? You know not of kindness, compassion.
Tears of sorrow never. Mermaids be too tough for that. Tears of joy. They say these be the more potent anyway.
Serena, on my word, I have no part in this. Let her go, you don't need her now.
Let her go. No. Secure her bonds, we leave her with her own.
You will not take her. You have taken her. trees. Because of you. I was lost. The wind. The tides. They were to renew a man's faith. For me, only you.
Philip, I can see you. You need only ask.
I seek but one thing.
What is that?
Forgiveness. If not for me, you'd never have been captured.